Good morning.
I'm sorry about my appearance. Oh, I forgot that I'm supposed to stay like nice for the first few seconds. I can look cute. Sorry. All right, so I'm making breakfast and I'm doing a video on TikTok and I have been wanting to record it for you guys, but then I'm like, oh, I can't listen to music. But it's okay, guys. So far, I have my pancakes, which can I tell you that they look amazing. You're going to get to see it. So now we're doing the eggs. And so I got to throw them there and then say, you know, okay, here your eggs, beat them or something. So let's see. All right, so let me turn this on so I can get that hot. I'm gonna do, and what I'm making is basically a platter, and I'll show you. It's gonna be a platter, a breakfast platter. And because Gilbert went to go work some side job, so I don't have to make nothing for him. So this will be for Savannah and I. All right. This is like the behind the scenes. Hopefully, I don't make mad mistakes like I always do. All right. So, and I did my turkey again. People, like, I saw a little, like, few funny comments. Well, I like it, and it's hardly healthier. Or maybe not, but guess what? I don't give a fuck. Okay, so this should be enough for us. So I'm gonna put today I'm just gonna put a little bit of garlic, just a little bit, and then my regular pepper and my salt. And then I gotta do the video. Duh. Okay. Okay, so hold on. Okay, what am I gonna say? Eggs, just beat it. It's gonna stay like that because I'm shy, guys. All right, so we're gonna beat the eggs. So whisk, 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 whisk. And then I'm gonna do two cheese on this. Two cheeses, two slices of cheese. I do have more pancake batter. And I wish I had, maybe I can do the coffee at the time because I want to eat this with coffee. I want to drink coffee while I'm eating this. So let's do this real quick. Okay, this is hot, guys, so it's ready. All right, I'm gonna do this one last time. You guessed it, we're making pancakes. Melt your butter. Oh, I must have pressed record. All right, so the eggs. Oops. I gotta do this, a recording of this too. Smack the eggs with some cheese. Okay. This is funny, guys. Alright. Ooh, this is beautiful. Yummy. Mm. I already told you guys I ordered the tripod. I'm excited because we'll be able to have better angles. So I'm super duper excited about it. Today we're going to do the face mask. I'm going to be doing videos back to back. Oh my god, these eggs, guys, they look amazing. Oh my god, they are. Oh, they better taste how they look. I like to kind of squish it a little bit to make sure everything is cooked, because I just don't do raw stuff, guys. I ate an oyster once, not long ago. Oof, I was just like, so, you know, the experience lasted seconds. I can't really tell you much about it. So I guess it doesn't count, right? Alright, this is good. Some would say I've overcooked it. But okay, so this is good. So I'm gonna place this here. So I have the eggs. Oh my god, I didn't even turn the pan for the coffee. See what I mean, guys? I need assistance. These fucking people that do it on TV. They have everybody doing everything. All right. I might have put a little too much oil, but it's okay. Very good. Okay, well, now I'm putting strawberries on the plate. These have been washed, but I'm just gonna wash it again. And I'm gonna cut it like this. Just to make sure. I'm purposely leaving the little leaves on some of them, on two of them. So that's that. Wait till you guys see this. I feel like I can't even move this. My stand broke from the iPad, so I have to order one of those too. And in all fairness, this is the old one, because the other one that I have, the new one, is it's the one that is only, I didn't know this, but it's the one that is only for Wi-Fi. So this one I have an actual line on. So, wait till you guys see this. It's yummy. It's yummy. Oh my god, I skipped telling them. Mash it, right? I should have said assemble it. All that good stuff, but oh well. Okay. And guess what? I am gonna go ahead and drizzle this all around with. You guys don't understand how this looks right now. So, okay, now let me do this. So, I'm sorry, but I forgot to give you all the details. But yeah, your place should basically look like this. Yummy. Enjoy. Bon appetit. Alright, I'm going to do this one last time. Did I mention how I didn't help them assemble it? Did I say that? I can't remember, so. Alright, so I was distracted talking to my YouTubers. So, this is what your plate should look like. I'm so sorry. But use your imagination. You can do however you like. Enjoy. Alright, just like that, because I don't have time right now. I'm like, this is a lot, and I'm trying to do the coffee. So, breakfast. I be cracking up because, see, like right now, I did all that and I put in all this effort. I don't have time to be thinking of a caption. I really don't. I don't. So, breakfast, right? Breakfast time? Breakfast time. Or pancakes. No, pancakes. Pancakes. This takes time. Because, you know, you want to do the thing. My water is boiling and I'm still here. I don't have time for this. Okay. Alright, so. And Savannah. The breakfast is ready. So, alright, I have to show you guys. Do you guys see how delicious? So, oh, my coffee. Hold on. Filter. How are we doing on the time, guys? I'm trying to get better because I'm not trying to waste nobody's time. 14 minutes. All right. So, let's see. should be done quick. And I like to leave this here because everything is still hot. You know, let me put the plate here so it stays nice and hot. This, I have the half and half. I have this little machine. Let me put my fruits back in the fridge. Hold on. This thing to foam the milk when I make it, and it's gonna be in here. That's boiling. I'm gonna let it boil a little bit more. Wait, the eggs are good, guys. So I got really good at the egg, the foaming thing, and I did say to you guys that this does work. You just gotta use it right. Sorry. Alright. How long does the coffee go for? Cause I'm looking at this food like... Oh, and I do like to take pictures. That's another thing, man. Taking a picture is like, my God. Or at least for me. I hope I'm not touching that. Yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. 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 Oh, my phone must be dirty. All right, I'm about to put the egg here, y'all. It's about to be on. Okay, so did I say egg? I meant coffee. So. To just secure the bag like this. Fill it to the top. And I'm just gonna move it a little so it starts to drain. Off. Oh no, that's still on. So I have to turn this off. Hold on. Ouch. Fuck. This is me, the professional, right? The one that says that I can take the heat. I think I'm using this the right way, by the way. Just in case you guys are like, oh my god, what is she doing? I know I may not be using it the right way. I know I may not. I'm trying to be slick. Okay, that's enough. Because it's almost full and I need room for my cream. I can get some. I want to get the most, you know? And then from here, like I notice, I don't see the things. Okay, that's that, right? Now I gotta empty this. Really quickly, rinse it, and now I'm gonna heat the milk just a little bit. And I do want to show you guys how the thing works. Okay, so let me move the pancake mix out of here. Let's go on and warm it up. Okay. Now I'm gonna put this here so that it's warm. And we'll be eating in no time. I just really want to show you guys how I've perfected this. In case there are some of you that still may think that yes, it does not work. Yes, it does. So let's get this. Okay, the milk is ready. I'm gonna put it in here. Okay. And you see. Do you guys see? You saw how much milk we started off with, right? Alright, let me wash this right away. And now and I love friend. guys see that? And then I like to put a little bit of cinnamon sugar. And a little bit of cinnamon. Well, more cinnamon than cinnamon sugar. And voila. I want to show you guys this too. Take our first sip. Good morning. Happy Sunday. I hope you all called the unemployment already. I know I did. So good. I even forgot my food. All right. Come on down.